Hello guys, good morning. Today is Tuesday. Ayan guys, early in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning guys. Ito kami nanay sa tabi ng dagat. See, it's high tide now. Ayan, nanay. Ito ka nanay. Sabi mo, please subscribe. Meets vlog. Ayaw niya, pero ako na lang magsabi. Sabi ni nanay, guys, please do subscribe Nits Vlog. Tama, nay? Ayan. Ayan, guys. Ano ngayon? Tuesday, September 6. Yes, September 6. So, yan. It's our morning by the beach. And you know, guys, ito yung resort na shootingan ni Ivana Alawi. O, diba? The same place. So, kami lang ang guest ngayon. Very bongga, guys. Ayan. Kami lang ang guest. Okay, ito yung pinag-shootan ni Ivana Alawi ng kanilang Family Affairs. O, diba? Yung kanilang teleserye na Family Affairs. Yan. Dito sila nag-ano. Ito ay ang, Paraiso di Palani Villas. Ayan, guys. Nay, tingin ka dito, Nay. Nay, tingin. Okay, so diba? Ayan yung nanay ko, oh. O, diba, guys? The place where Ivana Alawi and the staff have their shooting, they stay here at Paraiso di Palani Villas, Masbate. Ayan, ayan, guys. O, diba? Masbate is a very simple province but very nice place. Itong resort na to guys ay ano, very wide yung kanyang beachfront. Yes, ayan oh. So from there, ayan, i-reverse natin guys ha, para makita ninyo yung kabuuan ng resort. Our morning by the beach. Ayan. Ayan, high tide ngayon guys, masarap maligo. But we are going to the CC Rancho. Ayan, mag-horseback riding kami guys, cowboy. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Doon, hanggang doon. Okay. So, in this place, dito kami nag-set ng dinner by the beach last night. Ayan. So, ayan guys, oh. Very nice place. And for you to know, we are guests in this resort this day. We stayed here start September 5. September 5, 6, and then until tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow, we are going back to Manila very early. Okay, guys. So, look at the beach. See? Ang ganda talaga dito, guys. So, and the sunset is perfect. Perfect ang sunset dito. Si Kuya naglinis siya ng mga dumi ng dagat. Ha? Ano lang yan? Ay, si Kuya nag-wali si Kuya ng mga dumi ng dagat. Matagal ka na nag-work ito, Kuya? Matagal ka na ng trabaho?
Bago pa lang po.
Ah, bago pa lang. Picture tayo, guys.